All right, so here's a quick test to demonstrate the DIY blimp that I've made for a little less than 40 bucks. So I'm gonna start up that fan and we'll see how it works. So this is it. Works like a charm.